Nowadays, everyone is using the computer. It has now become part of our daily lives, and we all know that the motherboard is a major component of the computer. In this video, we will show you the 7 best Z690 motherboards out there in the market that we came up with after a bunch of research. I'm sure you're excited to know what they are. For more information about the products in this video, I've listed all the links in the description box below, so you can check them out. But before we start, please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel to help us beat the YouTube algorithm. And for the 7th place, we got the motherboard that's best for gaming, which is the GIGABYTE Z690 AORUS Master. This type of motherboard is designed to have top-notch performance in gaming. It has dual-channel memory, having 4 DDR5 DIMM sockets that aid the memory system in reaching up to 128GB. The CPU is LGA 1700 socket, supporting for 12th generation Intel Core. Also, it has a chipset of Intel Z690 Express. It has the following expansion slots: 2 PCI Express by 16 slot running at 4x speed and 1 PCI by 16 slot running at 16x speed, plus 20 USB ports and 23 back panel connectors. It also has high definition audio with Realtek with a front panel line-out jack supporting the DSD audio. You'll be satisfied with its performance due to the 19 V-core phases for optimal CPU functioning with a 105A power stage. Also, it has an integrated CPU to GPU 1 VCC GT phase with 90A power stage, 2 VCC AUX phases with 70A DR MOS to ensure steady power of the memory controller, PCLE, and the CPU. The components of this motherboard are durable and stable since it uses GIGABYTE ultra durable features. Another advantage of this product is its advanced thermal solution with nanocarbon fins and an RGB fusion 2.0. It has 6 smart fan multiple temperature sensors, noise detection, and fan stop hybrid fan headers. Another key feature is the Q-Flash Plus update BIOS without setting up the memory, graphics card, and CPU. Indeed, this product is a complete package. If you're a gaming aficionado, this would be the best option for you. On the 6th place, we got the best mid-range motherboard, which is the MSI Pro Z690A Wi-Fi. Another motherboard that you can choose is the MSI Pro Z690A Wi-Fi. It has the following key features, namely 2.6G LAN and Intel Wi-Fi 6E, extended VRM heatsink, digital plus width modulation technology, M2 shield frozer, 6-layer PCB with 2 ounces thick copper bus. The core boost technology gives better performance of the motherboard. The steel armor found inside protects the graphics card from electromagnetic interference. It has a digital pulse width technology, affording the proper function of the motherboard. It also has a system ensuring proper delivery of power and connection needed for the 12th gen Intel Core CPU to function well. The advanced USB ports coupled with the 2 sets of 8-pin connectors and the latest Wi-Fi 6E technology allow you to operate it smoothly. This is important when you're designing computer graphics or playing a video game. Also, this motherboard contains DDR4 slots that allow you to use the old RAM chips and new. Also, the heavy copper circuits last for a longer period. The threat of overheating is diminished because of the heavy plated heatsinks protecting the transistors, chipset, and SSD storage. If you're looking for a mid-range motherboard with outstanding features, why not buy this? And on the 5th place, we got the most affordable motherboard, which is the ASUS Prime Z690 M+ D4. This product contains durable capacitors, 4-pin plus 8-pin ProCool connector, 10+1 DR MOS, and alloy chokes for steady performance. It has 8 cores or more of 12th generation processors using 4MB last level caches for optimum performance. If you have a heavy workload and need efficient power, this is the perfect fit for you. Not to mention that it's super affordable. It has everything you need to get the work done with cooling options in its system provided by hybrid fan headers, VRM heatsinks, Fan Expert 4, and PCH heatsink. It has ASUS Optimum 2, giving high quality signal integrity and memory overclocking that improves the overall performance of the motherboard. While doing this, it also lowers the temperature to ensure the stability of its performance. ASUS Prime Z690 M+ D4 is a perfect match if you're always on the go since it provides connectivity options with the support of a PCIe battery. This motherboard is also well suited for computer enthusiasts who are searching to set up a new system. It contains all the connection cables, powered RJ45 and USB 3.2 G1 Type A ports. If you love gaming and would want to choose an affordable motherboard, then this one is for you. And on the 4th place, the motherboard that's best for video editing, ASUS Prime Z690A Thunderbolt 4 RGB. This motherboard has a voltage regulator module with long-lasting capacitors, 16+1DR MOS, metal chokes, and ProCool holders to ensure a strong performance. It is designed for content creation such as video editing and gaming with 16 cores or threads Intel CPUs, 1TB M.2 slots for storage, and up to 3TB of memory. One outstanding feature of the ASUS Prime Z690A Thunderbolt 4 RGB is the active noise cancelling. Furthermore, it is designed with a large AMP heatsink which cools off the unit. It also has a Supreme FX900 codec purity sound, two semiconductor audio solutions, IO shield, and WiMA capacitors. The latter provides efficient energy and a longer lifespan. This motherboard has the following slots: Thunderbolt 4 header support, USB 3.2 Gen 2x2 Type-C, and USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C. It also contains Fan Expert 4, M2 heatsink, a large VRM heatsink, heterogeneous fan headers, and M2 backplate with Q latch. Its powerfully built-in 12th Gen Core CPU will not fail you. So, for those who love to edit videos, do media streaming, and have your very own YouTube channel, this is the best option for you. And on the third place is the motherboard that's best in durability, ASUS ROG STRIX Z690F Gaming Wi-Fi. This motherboard is designed to have durable capacitors. Its cooling system contains a voltage regulator module, heat sinks for M2 slots, and a chipset. The headers connect the cooling pumps to external fans, allowing the motherboard to absorb all the heat while operating and cooling it off. This product combines efficient use of energy, high-quality video editing, and intense gaming into one. It contains the most modern LG A1700 CPU, allowing you to piece in several processors such as Pentium Gold, Intel Core, and Celeron in succeeding years. This speaks for its longevity. Also, this has DDR5 RAM up to 6400 MHz, aiding your 12th Gen Intel Core up to 128GB RAM. Furthermore, it has the most recent 16+1 power socket, affording efficient energy use up to its maximum capacity for smooth delivery of power to the many slots such as the 4M.2 for SSDs and PCIe 5.0 for your graphics card. Another notable feature is managing AI for networking, cooling, and overclocking. It also has a fanless PCH heatsink for noiseless computing and Sonic Studio 3 and Savitac amplifier for high-quality reproduction of sound. It is also designed with an illuminated acrylic display for aesthetic purposes. It has SATA ports for your current hard drives. If you're looking for a durable motherboard with all these remarkable features, this product is for you. And for the second place, the motherboard that's best for overclocking, GIGABYTE Z690 AORUS Elite AX-ATX. This motherboard is designed for professionals and gamers. It has a sleek thermal design that leaves you in awe. The covered thermal design allows its components to be at the right temperature. This also offers stable power even when overclocking, letting you edit videos or photos or do gaming at a higher speed. The presence of PCIe 5.0 and 4M.2 slots in the motherboard makes 4K videos transfer fast. Another key feature is the dual-channel non-ECC unbuffered DDR4 memory, which enhances more storage capacity. It also has a 7DA power stage and tantalum electrolytic capacitors with a 16+1+2 digital VRM. This motherboard has an Intel LG A1700 socket and 12th Gen Intel Core CPUs. Furthermore, it has RGB Fusion 2.0 that makes the audio clear and of top-notch quality. With this, you can customize your desktop any way you want it to be. The superb features of this motherboard are ideal for those who want to maximize the use of their desktop and do everything in one go. If you have a heavy workload with deadlines coming or need higher speed in gaming, this motherboard is the right choice for you. Order and check it out now! And last but not least, the best overall motherboard, the MSI Z690 Force Wi-Fi. This motherboard has an Intel Wi-Fi 6E up to 2400 Mbps of internet bandwidth. It has steel armor that shields the removable parts of the unit. It has fan headers for additional cooling and solid heatsinks. The MOSFET and choke thermal paddings found in this unit get rid of the heat out of the system. This makes the capacitors and the transistors always cool. Also, the M.2 pots coupled with several big heatsinks surrounding the chipset make the system cool. This product also has the most recent DDR5 slots that support the system's 12th Gen Intel Core CPUs. The SMT welding process for the memory slots contributes to the overall service and RAM performance of this motherboard. All of these components enhance the gaming performance of this product. In addition, it has an automated MSI Mystic Light RGB lighting system, allowing you to put in glowing color to an appropriate desktop tower. It has the following features: USB 20G lighting, Audio Boost 5, two sets of 8-pin power connectors enhancing the boost technology, pump cooling header, Gen 5 PCIe slots, and M.2 shield froser. You can choose this motherboard since its features give you all that you need and more. These are the 7 best Z690 motherboards of 2022. I hope you enjoyed the video and it helped you decide on a choice. Don't forget to comment below and let us know your favorite on the list. If you enjoyed this video, you're going to love this next video, so make sure to check it out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.